I'll give Roboto and Roboto left, and that's when she said I was going to go to.
I'm sorry.
No, you're fine. No worries. They're just walking. It's not real exciting right now.
I was braiding her while Trevor was dismantling a huge barn door. He's like, is this going to bother her?
Nope,
we'll see.
Right.
And she just, you know, she kind of kept an eye on it. But yeah, then, I mean, I was had her tied. It wasn't like anybody was holding her.
Okay.
I didn't canter her until like 2 or 3 weeks ago.
Okay.
Because on the lunge to the left, she usually cross canters.
Okay.
And I'm still not sure if she's doing that under saddle or not. I thought she was just being crooked, and now I'm kind of on the fence.
Okay.
It's been very tricky.
Well, if she's good enough today, we want to canter her, we'll see.
Yeah, right.
If she's not, then...
And to the right, she's fine. I have no issues with the right. She's left. She's kind of... She's either being crooked or she's being very sneaky about the cross canter. So
okay.
I can usually tell the difference.
Yeah.
And my mirror is the wrong direction.
So you can't see it.
I can't
then.
See it.
Okay.
And I was convinced she was just crooked until like this week, otherwise I would have more to look.
Uh-huh.
And in my rain at home, so we haven't worked through this yet.
Okay. Right. That's a little nervous now.
Yeah, right. So,
she's pooped a lot today.
And for some reason, I don't force contact too much.
She doesn't look for life.
Walking around on foot, yeah.
The way her neck goes in her shoulder and the way her pole goes on her head, she's going to be easy in the contact.
But
she's the same mother as Roboto?
Same mother.
Same mother. And the mother is the one that's real light in the contact.
Yes.
Roboto and her could be...
Yeah.
They're just twins. Boy. He's just the wrong color.
Just the wrong color.
She's a Bailey. She's pretty like the Hara.
Right.
Yeah. This is the mare that she has been wanting for like 4 years. Or for the four foals she's been
I breed colts. That's what I do.
That's what she said. She said, because I just said somebody that I had that had a Welsh cop, she just traded the mother and the filly for a colt.
That's funny. I would totally trade my colt right now for a filly.
Yes. She wanted a colt.
That's so funny.
Yeah, I told Laura, so she, I'm like, if you hear anything like that, yeah. It would probably have to be a warm blood, though.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, not a Welsh cop.
Probably not.
Mm-hmm.
He is really nice.
I'll tell you, Laura, if I don't think of course.
Yeah.
Even though I really love Laura, but yeah.
Gotta be honest.
Of the four she's brought up.
That's the nicest one, huh? That's the nicest one. Is he a yearling?
You're getting
this year?
Better. He's gonna be a weanling.
I was gonna say, it's the one that was full this spring.
Yeah, yep, okay. Yep. Practice.
But when I start her, you'll see, she'll go up instead of like Roboto where he curls.
Yes.
So she'll go up, and for some reason, like, either, and maybe she won't do it here, but I do, like, the first session, like that most of it, and then the second session, she just,
yeah,
I don't know,
she just drops.
Drops, and it's fine, so.
Yeah.
That's kind of her norm. And we go over the shoulder like crazy, and, you know, all the Yomor stuff.
Yep.
But this is usually her, I mean, mine is the screaming.
Yeah.
But the get on and
just get on and walk like that.
Yeah. So she's, I mean, she's probably a candidate for being sold, but I can only keep two.
Yeah.
Because she's a little
smaller.
But I really love everything.
Yeah.
A little bit better. And I'm not just selling anybody now, so.
Right.
But I did have to find shorter ribs because she's little.
We're like a pony.
Yeah.
She wear a top bridle or a full?
Well, this is a normal size bridle, but she's on the top pole on
everything.
So, and this is the bridle I normally have broken everybody in.
runs in the family.
As I said, both well, she and her brother.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't know why. Okay. Her mom never did that.
No. No.
And she's super on the leg, super on the brakes. So I'm just, there's not much I can think about her right. You can give me your own opinion because I'd like to hear it too.
Yeah, well, let's just see her go a little bit, but just in, you know, like normal, like what you would do.
Okay. Way stronger than right. She's just kind of
okay.
Left.
Who doesn't?
Well, and there's no whip. Rabato had a whip from day one.
Day one.
I started her with a whip because I actually, I've only had hope with her. Since I started trotting, I did all the trotting work with by myself.
Okay.
So she's the one that I've actually most broke myself.
Okay.
Thank you.
likes to be underneath herself.
Yeah.
She has a great walk.
Yeah.
You know, just naturally walks all the way through her own body. Yep. There you go.
I usually carry a whip. I didn't start with one, but.
I had to shift my hand. Oh, she's got one here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I just happened to have one in my hand.
Right? Always be prepared.
Always be prepared.
So proud.
I can sit right here. Okay, thank you. That's nice. That looks real comfy.
Okay, there's going to be a walking chair. Thank you so much. Thanks for the heads up. That's a real horseman right there.
Yep, walking chair.
Knows what to announce.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
My husband's always like, I'm like, you know, you have to make sure out, make sure I don't die. And he like, oh, you're right. And he'll pull out a flashlight and be like, he's like, oh, you just stop.
Yeah. Yeah.
And usually she kind of like runs and then we crack. and then she doesn't make it.
I'm not doing this one this time because I did it the last time.
And
then she's like, oh,
that's right.
Yeah,
that means.
Good girl.
Good girl. Super. Very nice and balanced.
Great for 3-year-olds.
Mm-hmm.
This one reason she was cross-cantering?
No.
Okay. The left,
I
think
she's
cross-cantering.
You can have cross-cantering very quickly.
Totally fine. I think you can canter around a straight fairly easily too.
Yeah.
Let's see her to the right first.
I don't recognize a brand. What is she?
I think she's registered Oldenburg. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
that's right. I saw it go by, but
yeah.
Too fast for me to catch it.
Yep.
Door.
Yeah.
Horse coming in.
She's in the other end. Horse coming.
Maybe.
Sort of.
Thinking about it.
Changing her mind.
As I see torture happening.
I have game plans. And it's a mirror.
Big Mama.
Mm.
Big Mama.
Big Annabelle.
Well, and this is also one of the reasons it's good for them, because I don't have...
Yeah, this kind of activity.
Or
right.
I don't... She's ridden with another horse twice.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, you can't be on two horses at once.
She wants to show it.
And your schedules never really match up
no,
to ride at the
rarely,
same time.
Yeah. We can do it if we plan it, but we're
yeah.
Very rarely here at the same time.
And Annabelle's good with other horses. She's not a...
That's good.
That's good, yeah. I mean, Jamie's horses are pretty chill, but
yeah.
She's still young.
It's hot in here, but it's better than being out in that sun.
Yeah. I can't handle the sun.
Not when it's 90-something.
No.
No. If it was cloudy, it would be great.
There's no air moving in here at all.
Yeah, but at least that is not beating down on you. Chewing her a carrot.
And the mint I gave her on the way up.
Oh, yeah.
She just had to finish that and gulp.
Yeah. That reminds me of the mints. I left the mint in the car. I'll go get the mint and we won't be happy.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. We only do this for treats.
Which one are you using?
I'm fine. I'll just jump up to the
okay.
ground.
Oh, you are talented.
About that.
Makes do with what he's got.
Who's that?
This is Nora.
Nora?
Yes.
Get Where's your horse, Nora?
At home.
Huh?
No. You have one, though, don't you?
Nora.
You have one of my favorite horses. Must play. Looks a lot like that, doesn't she? Yeah.
You just going to get on?
Yeah.
Okay. Behave. You don't need to move around. You know better. Flies are bright.
I know. Yeah.
Excuse me.
The
do the same.
Yeah.
Not like that, though.
Sounds about right.
Say she's on a mission today. She's got somewhere to go.
Yep. She's in her, I need to get from here to there walk.
Yep.
She's worked every day this week in this heat.
Oh, God.
She is not amused.
She's probably, if I walk quick enough, we can get done faster.
And then to have to be up here instead of outside, but it's just too hot at this time of the day, right outside.
Yeah, the sun is just
brutal, girl. She thought, well, that mare wasn't that scary. I can trot by her.
Might make it.
I got the inside. I got all the room.
Boots and britches and go by Rivendell and take a lesson while you're there.
I know. Take my horses and wrap them
up. Give him a little bit taste away from the barn, huh?
That's right. Well, that's the plan. I want to send him to her for 2 months. Zingaro.
Okay.
That's why I'm hanging around today to talk to her about it.
Well, and this is a good time of the year. She's after regionals before, you know, and it's kind of things are a little slower. There aren't shows, and before the craziness in winter comes.
Yeah, we talked about it a few months ago, and we decided to wait till the show season.
Yeah, there's no reason when they're gone all the time.
I have no agenda.
Yeah.
Right.
Have you ridden at all?
I have. The last, this past week or two I've been riding. Good. It's really fun, actually.
Yeah, she's one of the three going.
When's that time frame for him to be
going? He leaves the 27th of December. The horses leave the 1st of January.
Yep.
And so he'll be down there before the horses arrive to get everything set up.
Sure.
And they're we paid for the barn through the middle of March.
Oh, okay. So it's like 2.5 months.
Yeah. But I think she's going to have your body clipped earlier than you normally do. Especially she's so...
They're vicious. Hard.
And you always walk a fine line. You got to clip them early enough that you don't disturb the new hair that's growing in.
Yeah.
If we clip her and put sheets on her and whatever, she'll be fine.
Halloween.
Well, yeah, it kind of depends. We always, in the hunter world, we would be body flipping usually about mid-October in order to get them in before the indoors, which came mid-October to like November, you know, type of deal. If you were going just to Florida, like you say, end of October, 1st of November, at the, you know, release. Girl, you're done now, right?
I'm done.
I know you are. That was spectacular. I don't know. You know, we used to have a saying in the hunter ring, do not leave it in the schooling room.
Uh-huh.
You're done.
Yeah, yeah.
She's paid her quarter, and I'll give Lori her $100, and we're all done.
Well, that was the easiest ride today.
Hey.
Girl.
Come
in.
Yeah, I
know. Good girl.
Oh.
Did she have to do a little stupid thing?
She's a 3-year-old.
I know.
But she's
almost
been good.
Ran into her earlier.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
She doesn't steer much.
No, right. And I wasn't really
paying attention.
Uh-uh. Yeah. Well, I wasn't thinking of that.
Did you get some lunch now that you're done?
Yeah.
The
fruit
and the salad
Kathy,
just tastes really good on a hot day like
yes, for sure.
I think there are a couple of devil eggs left.
Oh, I didn't get that far. It was wolf down there.
Yeah.
She's cute. Is she a thoroughbred?
No, she's an Oldenburg.
Really?
She is branded, but I can't see the brand as she goes by. You can see it on the hip, but I don't know. Yeah, she's awfully cute. She's smart, but she's really cute.
She's really
and, I mean, she really balanced can in both directions as a 3-year-old.
She's got a cute little star.
Mm-hmm.
Her eye on the
yeah.
Oh.
What do I do? She's like, okay,
I think those are chaff.
Yep.
Unless you want those.
Like,
no.
Sorry. What do I do when I come to go off and she's so dead? No. What do you do when you go home? No, so do I. I mean, I was planning on giving her the winter off. Oh, okay.
Sit.
So do I give her. Should I do another month? Should I come bring her back next month for one more time?
Yeah.
Okay, so do another month.
Uh huh.
And then we'll.
Uh huh.
Okay.
Do another month, and then it comes into.
Cold people?
Cold season,
which
November,
which is
December, and then you don't have to spend the whole winter in the barn, you know. But yeah, well, you know, that's how a lot of them just start them when they're 3, get them going, get them happy, bring them out again in the spring.
Yeah, I was thinking like November to November, December till like end of February.
Yeah, I was gonna say like April.
April, because March is awful.
Uh-huh. March, April.
Yeah. I can't wait until
yes.
Time to grow
and
go
right. And it's true. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's true. You get locked inside, going round and round in circles, pounding on joints that still aren't
yeah.
Growing.
Girl.
You know. Yeah. And you think
she's
one,
so hot.
I mean, assuming
I
you're still coming for 2 days next time.
She's kind of,
yes.
You're just front of us. She has such a coat. Is that got a coat? I mean, it's like, it's a bit worse winter, winter coat she's ever had.
I was a little concerned about that.
I was going, is that mean it's going to be a Mickey winner? Oh, is that what they're saying? I haven't heard the almanac.
Almanac would say.
Projection.
Yeah, usually 3 days, sometimes 2 weeks, it's not.
I know, Will said he's seen 3 or 4 of the woolly bears, and they're all solid black, no stripes. I don't know what that means.
Perfect. I won't bring it. That was just for kindergarten.
Do you have pictures of her first day at kindergarten? It's like she just got her bangs cut.
I'm sure
she's
I can get my sister to take one.
Yeah. She's so cute.
And
I'm so
glad we did the test on her.
Yeah.
Good. Just in case.
No, she is, you know.
Look at those great long legs.